Hello Udemy, I am Shahzad Ahmed from Shakzi.com and welcome in lecture number 13. Today we are going to join our tables because we are creating the relational database. First of all, it's totally depend upon you. Either you are creating the relational database or just you are creating the tables without the relations. But I am going to create the relational database so you can easily understand what's going on. So there are many ways to create your schema. So it's totally depend upon the requirement and your project and what is the nature of your project. So first of all, we have admin table, category table, add model, product, specs, value, specs and users. Then admin, we have a single key. We don't have a foreign key inside this. So in the category field, you can see we have a primary key, of course, primary key available, always available inside a table. So here is your admin key. I'm saying I can make this key to foreign key. So right click, modify table. So you can see we have our tables schema. So here is your foreign key. Hit the plus button. So it's saying what you want to do. I'm saying cascade null, cascade null. We are setting the constraints. It's totally depend upon you. Whenever you want to design the constraints or you whenever you want to define the constraints of your table. So I'm saying what is the target table? I'm saying admin is the targeted tables. So you can see it's automatically creating the SQL statement for you. So I'm saying hit the plus button. So I'm saying the admin ID is the AID. You can see I'm saying alter table category. By the way, I'm not saying it's generated by data grid. Okay, so we just accessing, we just managing the interface and it's automatically creating the SQL statement. So I'm saying foreign key is the admin ID, of course. Reference table is admin ID, on delete cascade, on update cascade. So whenever you want to delete your parent, it's automatically delete the record from your child's as well. So that means we are saying on cascade delete, on cascade update. Okay, so execute the table. So now you can right click, diagram, show visualizations. So you can see you have two joins table, join tables, nothing. So you have two joins tables. So we are going to create product and modify product. I'm saying foreign key. So there are two keys available. One is admin key. Second is category keys. So go to foreign keys. I'm saying targeted is admin. Admin table is targeted. On cascade, on delete, first of all I'm going to create the, where is admin table is AID. We have created first primary key. Hit the second button. Now we are creating the second primary key. Okay, remove this one. Okay, first of all, we have created the first primary key. Now modify the tables. I'm defining step by step because of you, of course. So on cascade, table is categories, and I'm saying the category ID from category ID to CID. Of course, so execute it. So now you can show diagram. You can see we have three relations. Okay, so now we need to modify the model table. So we admin table and product ID. So I'm saying that I'm creating the foreign key first of all for admin. I'm saying admin on cascade, and I'm saying this is the admin ID, so AID. Okay, so second primary key, hit the plus button. So I'm saying I am targeting the products table on Cascade, on Cascade. So it's totally depend upon you. I told you it's totally depend upon your requirement, whether you are setting, whenever you are setting the constraints for your table. So I'm saying the product ID is the PID. Okay, execute it. So now you can show diagram. So now you have three relational tables, so they are related to each other. Okay, so now go to specs, modify, admin ID and model ID. First of all, go to yours. I'm saying the targeted table is admin, and I'm saying this is Cascade, this is Cascade of course, and I'm saying admin. So here is, I'm saying AID. Okay, so what you need, I'm saying the targeted table is models, and I'm saying Cascade. I'm saying just a second, we are on the specs, and I'm saying model ID. So model ID is the MID. Okay, so now execute it. So you can see, so now you can create modified table specs values, and now I'm at, so you have admin ID and spec ID. Make sure I'm going to modify it, spec ID. Okay, so execute it. So now modify again, because we are going to create the foreign keys for targeted tables. So what is the target tables? I'm saying admin is a target table on Cascade, and what are the columns? I'm saying the admin ID is AID. Create another constraints for foreign key. I'm saying I'm now specs. So this is Cascade, and I'm saying spec ID, SPID. Okay, executed. So now we have remaining the single table, which is users, and now user does not have any key, foreign key. Okay, so now you can see we have created our keys or relational database using data grid. It's totally depend upon you. I told you either you are using phpMyAdmin, SQL Yoke or data grid. So I think this is enough for today. In the next lecture, we are going to create our categories, so you can, so admin can add the categories, then we can move further by creating the product model specs and specs values and other things. So I hope you are enjoying this series. So thank you for watching.